गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीबडी। टुडे फॉर ब्रेकफास्ट लेट अस मेक समथिंग वेरी हेल्दी, लो कैलोरी, वेरी टेस्टी, गुड फॉर डायबिटिक्स एज वेल एज फॉर वेट वॉचर्स। दिस इज बार्ले। दीज आर कॉल्ड बार्ले पर्ल्स। सी हाउ ब्यूटिफुल दे आर। इट इज अ मिलेट। गॉड हैज गिवन अस सो मच, नेचर हैज गिवन अस सो मच। वी मस्ट ईट ऑल दीज नेचुरल फूड्स इंस्टेड ऑफ ईटिंग कॉर्नफ्लेक्स एंड ऑल दोज थिंग्स। दीज आर बेटर फूड्स, गिव्स मोर फाइबर, मोर हेल्दी। So now take one cup of barley and soak it in water for 1 to 2 hours. After that put it to boil. Soak it in water for 1 to 2 hours. When it becomes nice and soft, then put it to boil. Now to make barley dalia, these are the ingredients that I require. I require 1 katori of barley that I have soaked and then boiled it. So until it becomes soft, so around 5 to 6 minutes. Then drain out any water if there is. Try that there is no water left, it dries out completely. And now the vegetables that I'm going to add to the dalia are, I have taken peas, I have taken carrots, then there is palak and onion, then one potato which I have chopped fine, and green chilies, and curry patta, lemon juice, and mustard seeds. So let us begin with the procedure. I have kept the barley to boil in water. When the seeds become soft, I am going to remove it from the water and use it to make dalia. In the meantime, take a thick bottom pan, add some oil or desi ghee to it. Now add mustard seeds. Little jeera. Cumin seeds they call it. Curry patta. Curry leaves, just break them into small bits and add it to the oil. Onion. Now I've added onion as well as the potato pieces, because potato takes some time to become soft. So I'm going to roast it for some time and add little water in case you need. Let them roast with the onion pieces. Now add the peas and carrots, shimla mirchi, whatever vegetables, gobi, you can add any vegetable that you want. I'll add some water so that they become nice and soft, and cover it for 5 minutes. Keep it on low flame. Add one tomato, chop it into small bits and add it to the vegetable and roast it for some time. Still time. Cover it. Add salt for taste. For blood pressure patients and for heart patients, you can use senda namak if you want. Haldi, dhania and jeera powder, and red chili powder. You can add some chopped green chilies if you want. Little bit of sugar. Add 1 teaspoon of sugar also. Add 1 teaspoon of sugar and cover it until the potatoes get done. Abhi bhi kasar hai, not soft. See, the barley seeds are ready. Nice and soft. Now add the barley seeds to these vegetables. Mix it up and add the palak ka patta. I'm adding little bit of ajwain patta also, since I have it in my kitchen garden. And mix this up. Now add a juice of one lemon and put off the gas. Thank you for watching my video. Do like, comment, share my video and please do subscribe to my channel. This is a very healthy and very tasty as well as low calorie, good for diabetics. Do make this and let me know how it is. Thank you so much. Thanks for watching my video. Please do not forget to subscribe to my channel. This is Amita Bagai from Amita's Amazing Kitchen. My very tasty, very delicious, healthy, full of vegetables, fiber and lovely, yummy breakfast is ready, which is low calorie, good for diabetics and good for people who are Weight Watchers. Thank you so much. Thanks a lot for watching my video. This is Amita Bagai from Amita's Amazing Kitchen. Have a good day. God bless you all.